investing is very risky. You know, I have no friends that, you know, invest and they lost more than they have.
Hey, let me share with you something. Let's go.
You see a blue bicycle?
Yeah.
Yeah. So now the question is, if I do not know how to ride a bicycle and then I try to ride this bicycle along the main street, you think it's risky?
Yes, it's risky.
So that's the problem with people losing money in investment. They have no idea how to invest and then yet they want to invest. So they are in fact not investing, they are in fact gambling. Investing is only risky if you do not know what you're doing.